Hole 12 is named Odin's Revenge. It's a 467-yard par 4. This par 4 has been an extremely challenging hole in every spectator event at Valhalla. The difficult driving area leaves players with an approach shot of 170 to 190 yards to an elevated green. The green is punishing to errant shots, with one of the deepest bunkers on the course to the right and gnarly bluegrass rough to the left. Four here will be a good score.